Hello, okay. We are the Koopa Collectors. No. Is that Koopa Collectors?
Koopa the Collector.
That's it.
We've just made our account, so forgive us if we forget. This is a joint account, if you haven't realised.
And it's a walkthrough for...
Metroid Prime 2 Echoes.
It was going to say on the screen.
It doesn't matter, I could have told them anything.
Who's there?
Viewers.
That's that.
No. Yes, it's saying on the screen.
See,
right. This is take 3.
No, it's not. It's take 1.
No, yes it is. It's take 3.
Is it?
Yep.
That's how we'll never know.
Yeah.
So we're going to never.
Take 3.
We're not going to upload the ones that went wrong.
No, because I've just deleted them off our computer.
Did we?
Well, I did anyway. Just before we went, I deleted every single wrong video off the computer.
Well, I took them off the camera as well.
Yeah, this is the intro.
Don't bother reading that out.
I'm not going to.
Because we did it last time.
Yeah. Okay, if anyone hasn't played a Metroid game before, where on earth were you? But yeah. A Metroid game.
I haven't played Hunters.
That counts as a Metroid game. Basically.
Hunters is a rubbish one on the S.
Yeah. I don't like it anyway. Basically, this heroine called Samus.
She takes heroin.
What?
She takes heroin.
Don't start making rubbish jokes, please. So that's her ship there. It's crash landing on the planet Aether. You'll see why it's going purple in a few parts.
Will we?
Yeah. Well, I'll explain it.
Okay. Yeah.
When I know I will try not to do any spoilers for anyone who hasn't played this game before.
Yeah.
And so...
Sorry about that. Something went wrong.
Yeah, we're fiddling with the camera.
Okay.
So basically, this is a 100% walkthrough.
We'll scan everything.
Yeah. Hopefully. Hopefully. This is not an emulator, because as you can probably see, it's recorded on the TV. That's Samus right there. She's got a gun for an arm.
Well, technically it's not her arm, it's a suit.
Oh, never mind.
Never mind.
Okay, so this is the scan visor. Use it to scan stuff.
Okay.
I'm gonna pause now for some reason.
Hey, okay. We're back.
Welcome back. Sorry for that, we just had to go to the toilet. This is definitely working up. Okay. Right. So this is the scan visor. You can use it to scan stuff.
Did you just say that?
What?
You just said this was the scan visor.
Oh yeah. But this is the scan visor.
Like you just said.
And I will be going over the logbook and the inventory at the end of the walkthrough before I fight the final bosses. And I won't tell you what they are, because that's spoilers.
So I take it, once you fight the final bosses and beat them, you can't go back to any planets just to play.
No, because there's a save station before final boss 1, and you can't save afterwards. But you can, but it doesn't take you back, so...
It's a bit like Mario and Luigi Partners in Time. Have you scanned those little plants?
You can't. I can scan this green thing. Not sure what it is. This is a translator gate. Can't access it yet, because you don't have the upgraded translator module.
It's like a side door.
Yeah. This green gas, if you're wondering, is pesticide.
Oh, that's what it is. He's a pesticide last time, but I didn't know what it was, pesticide.
Yeah. Right. So this is the GF Trooper's base. GF stands for Galactic Federation Trooper. And yes, they are good guys. Except they're not anymore because they're all dead.
And you'll see why they're not good guys anymore.
And if you were wondering, this is what the pesticide killed.
What they call it.
They're called splinters, and they're the game's native insects.
They don't look much like wood.
Haven't I told you already not to make rubbish jokes?
I can't help it.
Blowing out blocks with my... Do you like scanning stuff? I love scanning stuff.
Why?
Because it's fun.
It's fun?
Yeah.
I just think it takes long.
That's what Shadow Mario 3 did. Oh yeah, by the way, Shadow Mario 3, great walkthrough of Metroid Prime 2. Much better quality than this.
And if you're interested in any Zelda walkthroughs, GNOFAN5000 does some good ones.
Yeah.
I think he's got a good Wind Waker one.
Yeah.
I think he's got Ocarina of Time and Majora's Mask.
Yeah. That there is a map station.
And he's got, what's it?
Twilight Princess.
Yeah.
That is a map station. I am doing a non-map station run because I've done this game, well, quite a few times. So
he's done practice one of this one. He's actually part way through a hard one.
And I'm part way through another normal run.
Right?
Yep. Oh yeah. These are first enemies, but they don't actually attack you. These are worker splinter. Don't attack you.
And
these
are...
Because they're classified under creatures.
Doesn't mean anything, though.
Yes, it does. Every single thing... Well, look, if you walk into this... Oh my god, you can walk through it. Oh, no, you can't.
Well, anything that you want.
No, technically.
Well, Galactic Federation should be anything.
Yeah.
Is it actually any like Galactic Federation should be in this game?
If you count the dead ones, yes, if you don't, then no. Oh yeah, hold on.
Okay, yep. Samus is all alive. Yeah.
Right. Oh yeah. There are three types of scans, which... Three types of scans. There are lore scans, which are like about the history of Aether and...
GF troopers.
Yeah.
All that
and
stuff.
There are research scans, which are like mechanisms, devices.
See, look, lore, that means.
Yeah. And creatures, which are all the enemies.
How do you know every single creature means enemy? Imagine a creature.
Well, it's because I've looked through the creatures.
And every single one there attacks.
Yeah.
Oh. Okay.
And that red, purple, sorry, thing there
health.
Is energy.
Basically,
gives
you 10
health.
But we only lost. How did we lose 5? How
oh
did
yeah,
we lose 5?
I walked into the... Now that looks suspiciously like an enemy that you'll encounter later in the game.
To me it looks like a big dinosaur.
To me it looks like a Grinch.
What's that?
To anyone who's played the game, a Grinch... Sorry. To anyone who hasn't played the game, a Grinchler is, well, a two-legged beast that's very annoying to kill. And for anyone who's played Metroid Prime 1, I can't talk, think Baby Shigon.
What's that? Basically the same as that.
Yeah.
GF Trooper hanging by a web. Boingy boingy.
This, I said that for anyone who's not played this game but played Prime 1. So is it anyone who's played Prime 1 but not this one, think Baby Shigon and how to kill it.
How do you kill Baby Shigon?
You shoot the little ice patch on their backs.
Oh, I think you told me that before. Power on. Not power bomb. Multiple bomb.
Yeah. Right, so...
Bomb.
This is a bomb slot. Go into morph ball. Yes, Samus can turn into a ball, anyone who hasn't played.
Place a bomb, it makes you jump,
yeah.
And then the thingy like grabs you like that.
Yeah.
And then
and
place a bomb.
And it activates something.
Like... That.
Like the...
thingy that we saw before. But unfortunately...
The troopers start turning into zombies.
Remember what I said earlier, the troopers, they actually...
Yeah. We will pause it here on this little cliffhanger. Goodbye.